Thank you, everyone, for having me here today. I'm Alex Johnson. I'm running for Georgia GOP chairman. For those of you who don't know me, I've been involved in politics in Georgia for a long time. Since 2003, I was involved in the College Republicans at Oglethorpe University. In 2009, I was involved in my local party in DeKalb County. In DeKalb County, 2010, I ran for state senate in the Democratic district. I got 43% of the vote there. I was chairman of the DeKalb County Young Republicans. I was legal counsel at the DeKalb County Republican Party. I've run for chairman of the state party a couple times before, in 2013 and 2015. All that information is available online at advancethegop.com. It talks about everything since then. I've been advertising to the state, letting people know exactly what's been going on in Georgia politics, the things going on in the party, and trying to get more people involved. I think that what we need to be doing moving forward in Georgia is we need to focus on the credibility of our brand, growing county parties, and definitely fundraising. When it comes down to the credibility of our brand, the only reason people are going to be involved in the Republican Party and get involved in the GOP and in local chapters is if we're credible, if we're out in public doing something and doing things on the state level, putting out advertisements, getting people involved, letting people know what the Georgia Republican Party stands for. We have over 2 million Republican voters in Georgia in this last presidential election, and people need to know we exist. And that will help us grow county parties. Growing county parties is vital. Turnout is getting low, and we need people to be on the ground working hard to get people elected. And the state party needs to be providing services to voters and to the county parties in order to make the straight stronger. We lost Cobb and Gwinnett counties this year to Hillary Clinton. That's not a good thing. Those are heavily Republican counties historically, and the current trends, we need to be fighting harder. And by doing those things, we can definitely start raising money, more money. Because right now, if you look at the Georgia GOP finances, it's about $260,000 more owed than cash on hand. That's a state Republican party. You can find all the information about that on the FEC website, FEC.gov. Shows every donation in, every expenditure out. And the real underlying point is, why are we raising money? What is the money going to be used for? Is it going to be used for this elite political insider consultant class? Or is it going to be used to grow the grassroots? Will it be used to get more people involved in the GOP? Because again, over 2 million Trump voters in this last election. The question is, how many are involved in the GOP, and are we going to be able to expand the number involved in order to expand our donor base? So with that, I'd appreciate your vote. Please check out advancethegop.com. It shows everything from the past 4 years, very transparent. You know exactly where I stand. Thank you very much. Thank you all for having me here today. Thank you to my fellow candidates for other candidates for coming and having a good debate. What I'm here today to tell you is that, again, we need to be focused on our brand and party credibility. Those are the that's the most important thing, followed by growing county parties, focusing on the resources and training necessary to make it so we can grow a grassroots army, so that those 2 million Republican voters in this state, that not less than 1% knows about and is involved with the party. That we have at least 1% and hopefully 5 or 10% that know about us. Because right now, 2 million Republican voters, and we probably have less than 10,000 that are involved with us regularly. That needs to change. And that's what I will change as chairman. I am the only candidate that's been leading a statewide grassroots organization and growing it over the past year with 4 local chapters. I mean, it's grown from about 5 or 6 to over 150 people. That's what we've been doing around the state. That's what I've been doing to help out. I've been going to the Cobb County when the campaign was doing the primary, bringing people in, letting them know how to be involved in the party process, and being delegates to conventions during the primary last year. There are between 75 and 150 Trump voters up in Cobb County coming a week to these meetings, not involved in the party. And no one from the party was there to bring them in. No one. I was bringing them. I was teaching them how to be involved. When Claire Harrison from Cobb County was running that group, she's the one who invited me to help do that. She did a great job coordinating Cobb County for Trump. And in the end, that's what we need. We need to be working with people and growing the party, working with the president, the volunteers of the presidential campaigns, not just the insiders, the political insiders, and the lobbyists and the consultants. but actually working with the grassroots, focused on the grassroots, because that's the only way the party will survive and thrive in the future, is by focusing on the people. I'm the only candidate that's been doing that. I'm the only candidate that's been sending out a newsletter for the past 4 years. You go to advancethegop.com, it will show you everything that I've thought, been talking about, and trying to bring people into the party for 4 years. Advancethegop.com, 4 years of history. You need someone credible, because every year people make the same promises in party leadership. But in the end, things don't seem to change. They've only gotten worse, as the questions earlier talked about. And the only way we're going to change things is by being a credible leader of the party who can walk into rooms and be credible with donors and let them know, hey, I'm the real deal. I'm not part of the old system, and I'm not beholden to anybody. We have a new vision. We're going to grow this army. We're going to grow the party. We're going to help county parties with everything they need in order to be successful, because we need to be serving you, not the other way around.
Amen.
Thank you all very much, and we